incident called jumping. What's the new car though? It's basically a waste of fucking time and money is all they're doing.
Yeah, it kind of trends. And that's the problem is they don't realize how lucky they've got it. Yeah, there's a lot of problems still in the world that need addressing and they need sorting out. You know, equality needs to be tightened and obviously improved. But they don't realize how well they've got it. You know, there's really these sort of people in here that are literally fighting for our freedom, do you know what I mean? Yeah, exactly. To save others, do you know what I mean? To save the future to come. Yeah. The right thing has annoyed me because there's a lot of people who are losing their businesses, you know, they're getting their livelihoods destroyed. That's the problem, yeah. I mean, fair enough, I'm all for protest. I'm all for protest. It's the beauty of living in a free world.
But these people are all like looting and protesting and hiding for all the stupidest reasons, though. Because they think fucking Donzo Dick Trump is a fucking racist or some shit like that. Properties.
Some destruction. I mean, what kind of world is that?
Yeah, at the moment, it's the 8th of June, and over the past few days, it's been non-stop riots. Nothing but mass destruction.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's quite fresh right now. When you see this, it'll be probably, I'm hoping it's going to be well over by then. Yeah, Danny, will you pass me and grab this?
Yeah.
Nice one, bro.
Oh, shit.
On the far right, on the east side, I imagine that to be the map room.
Yeah, there were a lot of lights around the edges of the room, which looked like they would have been shining down.
And there was obviously an imprint of something big and rectangle was on the wall.
Yeah, so I think that was the end room, wasn't
it? Yeah, middle room would have been telecommunications.
Yes, with little holes in the walls to pass messages back and forth.
Yeah, and what would be on the far west side of the bunker?
Right, well,
the last room.
The furthest end, you've got the engine room.
Yeah.
And in between there, then you've got probably typists, radio and telephone, and other type of comms, you know, and stuff like that.
So yeah.
It would have been control room, and they would have been passing messages to the typists, who would have been typing it out. Type messages go to the radio and telecoms room, and then they relay those down the wire, either through telex or voice.
So what would have been in the last room?
It could be like the base commander's room, private room. So they had to have somewhere to sleep, so I didn't see any way of accommodation.
Yeah, I didn't see any beds or anything.
So they would have had a sleep room, which would have been on rotation.
Right, okay. So there wouldn't have been like an infirmary down there?
They could have had a small infirmary, but the thing is, this was more control for the police, the hospitals, the fire service, and the...
Let's see how far bothered I am I can get this bitch to move.
So those guys could get to wherever they needed to go to put out fires, to do whatever, to get the hospital treatment. So they would probably send you to a hospital rather than bringing you here, because this wasn't somewhere that they would treat people.
Okay.
They would get the treatment to come to you, or get you to then go get to a hospital.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Yo, boys, right, so it's going to be a long night for us because we have more than one location. We've just done that one, which is like a mini filler. The next one we're going to is one of the biggest in London. It is the proper underground London. Power's still on, apparently. Who's ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for this for a long time.
You can tell how excited Danny is. It's first time in London, everyone. First time in London. Anyway, we've got a long, long
night. London is a very nice city, though. I don't know why there's something about this city of London. I always just found London to be a very interesting city.
Yeah. So
London is my city.
So we just sat down there in my Beppo, my tramp jacket. We have a name in Wales, like Beppo. It's traps. Yeah, so, you know, it was like Mr. Beppo. And we were like, so and my mate was pretending to smoke a spliff. And then, basically, we just... I can't tell you this, though, can I?
Shouting out a sponsor all of a sudden. Right, according to this. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, they are. Yeah. But right, honey, it's right in front of us. That's got to be it. Yeah. Oh, right there. I know that. This trophy is right in front of us. Yeah, there's like a plastic bag there or something.
How's that
death? How is that death? Before you... Well, okay, just take that. Just write it. It's like somebody's property. Well, then again, it's on the screen. It's probably not. Everything you found has just been absolutely ridiculous. Bust it out.
One two hand job. One pop. I'm good. What's the difference? Can't tell if your face is because all the fucking smoke is blowing.
certificate copy on an entry of death. Bro, no way. No fucking way.
Widow, I'm sorry. No, it's okay. Widow of John Robinson. What, do you have a year somewhere? Oh, right there,
1961?
Yeah. So they go together.
What? No way.
No. Come on, man. No freak. Don't tell me no way. I've been telling you from the start.
There's no way.
Yeah.
Bro, look at this man. I just want to follow this man. You can't watch it. They're gonna have to have hundreds and hundreds of items. Watch out.
Sorry, I'm getting paranoid. Just make sure we don't. I think we're okay. We're okay.
It's just about that. Don't worry.
No,
it's
just.
Breaking space.
Right.
I'm just trying to be logical.
I'm just trying to be logically. I'm just trying to be the same person. Well, you know what else? I have to do TikTok here.
These nuts. And then anti-aircraft 3D.
So Dan's just gonna sit in the car for a minute, looking at
gay porn.
If I ran him up, TikTok.
I didn't even know pornography even still existed. Actually, considering how unpopular it is, actually.
Let's see if this app actually flipping works. TikTok ghost app. Now I've slightly messed around with this before, but not much. Why did it react? What was there to react about? Okay, that's weird. Like I said, I've not really experimented with this, but people say that this only reacts to some kind of living things, or that's what they say. So the odds of a ghost appearing, though I'm extremely skeptical of the TikTok app finding ghosts. I wouldn't imagine anybody here. So far, we've only had one anomaly. Tell me what I'm going to do.
40 video, man.
My next intent, which will only be featured on my channel.
And I'm going to use the TikTok app when we get there.
So if I'm going to shoot. Think of this.
Did it bombed.
Come on. Oh wow. Yeah, right there. Right there.
Says it's supposed to have better balance, won't you?
Oh snap. I didn't mean to do that.
It's right in the road. Let's go.
What, on the M61?
Oh, alright, yeah, okay, maybe.
I'm supposed to go to park on the M61.
I wonder if someone died there.
Oh snap, you're right. Is the M61 haunted?
Well, a lot of people down the mall, right?
Yeah, true. M61 could be. But we can't do that one because we can't pull over on the motorway. So, told you guys, we have to do this a number of times sometimes. Let's try again. We'll do a tractor. Next. Start. Haunted.
Haunted.
Come on. This is going to be the one that takes 30 minutes, isn't it? Nope.
Oh,
it's powerful too. Field. Of course it's in a field. What? Where? It is taking us. You see this? Yep. A tractor. Right? That road there? Wigan Road? Bam. Wigan Road. There it is.
Because I know some people were questioning whether or not we make our own pins, and absolutely not. Just trying to prove it to you guys. Let's go. Alright, now we're ready. Anyway, we're actually pulling.
I seem to have like the best luck with this vehicle. I've never.
Wow, it's well grown out. Oh my god. There's apparently a. Bro, is this an actual abandoned farmhouse? No bloody way. Oh man, that is sick.
What? No.
Yeah, it's an abandoned farmhouse, I think. Let's go in there. Check it out. I'm excited.
Oof.
I don't know, man. I don't know, but I'm looking